retourne aujourd'hui pour la suite du Let's Play de The Witcher 3 sur PC. La dernière fois, nous étions arrêtés après avoir sauvé Ciri de l'île, enfin, récupéré Ciri de l'île de la brume et être revenu à Kaer Morhen. On va tout de suite continuer. J'espère que vous allez bien, que vous pétez la forme, parce que moi, oui. Nous allons tout de suite procéder au conseil dans la tour de Kaer Morhen.
Get everybody together. Time to talk. Thank you for coming. The Wild Hunt will be here soon. They're coming for Ciri. Want to take her? We'll stop them.
How do you even know the Hunt will show?
They always know where I teleport to. And they move from place to place in an instant.
So what's our plan?
Aridin, the King of the Hunt. He's confident. He'll strike hard, hoping to defeat us with the force of the blow alone. We've got to take the initiative away from him. Foil his plan.
I'll generate a magic dome over the fortress. It will scatter them, force them to land in the woods.
If they're dispersed out in the woods, we could hunt down small groups of riders.
Got our first volunteer for the hunting party. I'm the second.
The Hunt will try to penetrate into the fortress through navigator portals. I can do nothing against this kind of magic, so you'll need to find and close as many as you can while hunting in the woods.
Lambert will make us dimeridium bombs. Remember the formula?
Of course.
Excellent. Erdin should work on the portals as well. I shall also give you each an amulet. Snap them in half and you'll become invisible, at least while you remain still or move slowly. Move abruptly, engage any foes, clash with them, and they will see you. Apart from that, they will be able to hear you and smell you. If you come across a large unit, do not attack. Signal Triss and she will provide support.
I'll look for your signal. Soon as I see it, I'll rain fire on the forest.
Ciri's most important in all of this. The Hunt's after her, and we have to defend her at all costs.
What do I do?
Stay inside the keep. If they break through, come inside. We'll all converge to help you.
Out of the question! I can look after myself.
No one doubts that, child. But remember the most important moment when hunting a monster?
Wait for an opportunity. After the council, I'll give you an amulet. If you use it, a ball of fire will land where you're standing, just in case.
Remember, there's only a few of us. We have to help each other, work together. If anything goes wrong and the Hunt puts us on the defensive, we pull back, make a stand at the gates of the fortress. The inner courtyard is our last line of defense. If we don't stop them there, we're doomed. What else do we have that we can use?
Since you plan to ambush the Hunt in the woods, I could dig some trapping pits, Blue Stripe style.
Meaning?
Deep as the dark abyss, bottoms bristling with sharpened stakes.
I brought this Mahakaman mix. Flammable as bone dry saltpeter and plowing sticks to anything. We fill some barrels, stack them in a narrow passage. And fire him up at an opportune moment.
You know, we stand on a vast deposit of gas. If need be, I could open cracks in the earth, create explosion.
There's a laboratory.
One thing to remember, we've got limited resources and even less time.
Absolutely. We need...
Anyone have any ideas for the workshop?
Been wanting to fix that breach in the wall, but we'll need the same tools to clear the rubble from the armory.
Rubble?
Haven't you heard? Roof caved in a couple of years back. There's some excellent swords in there. Swords we could use.
Filling in the breach seems just as important. They come through there, the siege will be over awfully quick.
Fixing the breach in the wall's a priority.
Let's not forget the laboratory. I started brewing some potions.
I could prepare more of those Witcher's traps.
Always relied on potion.
We won't have time to do... Everything settled?
Yes, settled.
Let's sum up. Yennefer will create a magic barrier to repel the main assault. That should push the opposing force into the woods, where Lambert and Geralt will be waiting. They'll use Dimeridium to close the Navigator's portals, stop as many warriors as possible from entering the fortress. Triss will be waiting for their signal. All others will repel any foes who make it in.
If anything goes wrong, we abandon the... Remember, Aridin can't get it. Let's look at the map of the fortress, figure out the details. Can't help feeling we've overlooked something important. Wanted to talk about what we can expect.
Thanks, not interested. Your potions.
Thanks.
I'll saddle the horses. Come once you're ready to head into the wood.
Ok. On va se reposer une heure pour recharger un peu toutes nos potions. Oh non, ça s'est rechargé déjà, d'accord. Ça c'est du tonnerre de base, j'en ai pas besoin. Alors les bombes en dimertium, est-ce qu'ils sont équipés ici? Elles sont là et on va les remplacer contre le... Contre le samum, voilà. Alors la quête, rien d'autre en quête, donc on va y aller. Hein. Ah Siri.
I won't let them.
I know.
You gotta keep clear.
Don't treat me like.
Didn't even do that when you were one.
I like it when you smile. Come here. Everything will be all right.
Okay. C'est parti.
See that? It's starting. Woods, now.
Gonna have to thank Yen once this is all over. That spell, really something. And the invisibility.
Hounds could sniff you out, so don't get too close. And you'll be visible as soon as you start fighting. Remember that. Good work with these bombs, by the way.
Aim at the portals. Be precise.
Yen mentioned casting the Erden at the rifts.
They're here. Time.
Slow down. Element of surprise is key. Stay.
C'est parti. Alors le signe Erden, c'est celui-là.
Next time you get the feeling I'm about to piss off Marigold, make sure and knock me upside the head.
Roach's pits. Couldn't have asked for anything more perfect.
Are you kidding? You're lucky we didn't fall in.
Portals.
Allez, occupons-nous d'eux. C'est bon. Donc là, c'est vraiment la fin. Ok. Oh, on les a pas éliminés.
Come here. Look, they're regrouping.
See the commander? Name's Imlarith. I remember him from back when I rode with the hunt.
Damn it. Spell's waning. We're becoming visible. With Marigold.
Shit.
You were meant to wait inside.
Forever, I must face them.
Back inside now.
No, Geralt gave the signal from the woods, and Triss hasn't cast the spell.
Damn it! All right, run to her.
Oh. Oh, bug. Bug graphique, ça fait longtemps. Allez.
Geralt!
Allez, on chevauche, c'est parti.
Don't stop! Marigold will shield us!
Allez.
Detachment approaching from the woods. We need to close the gate before they get inside.
Hey, go. Ah, putain, je peux pas monter. Lâche le bug.
Close the damn gate!
Allons-y.
The gate, damn it! Shut the...
La-da-da!
Doit se replier.
We gotta pull back. Yennefer's strength is waning. Heads up.
OK. Ah, la musique là, c'est épique.
Where's Esco? Damn it! We agreed he'd open that gate.
Hasn't done it yet. It means
he'll be fine. We...
Fluide, j'ai pas le temps. J'ai vu qu'il y avait 4 fins différentes, mais je pense pas que j'aurai la fin la plus heureuse parce que j'ai pas sauvé tout le monde en fait. Enfin, Il y a une personne que j'ai pas pu inviter. Donc je crois que je devrais. Ouais, à peu près. La deuxième meilleure fin. À mon avis. Concentration quand même. Voilà. Mes FPS ils descendent beaucoup là bizarrement, je suis à 50 FPS. C'est dommage mais c'est pas grave quoi. Ah, c'est bon, c'est remonté à 60, bizarre. Donc on est vraiment à la fin là. De l'autre côté maintenant. Voilà. Ah, j'ai pas vu ce portail. C'est bon. Tous les généraux se sont réunis.
She'll not abandon you. You humans are so impractical.
Ciri, no! You always were an unruly child. I adored that about you. Now fly!
I was too late to help him.
It's not your fault.
I should not have fled here to Kaer Morhen.
Avalak is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others.
I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
We'd all be dead if not for you.
No, Geralt. The Hunt would never have come to Kaer Morhen if I wasn't here.
Vesemir's funeral. We should prepare. Yourself. No witcher's ever died in his own bed.
You don't know how it is to see someone you love die. Because of you. For you.
We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yes. And you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you. Cover your tracks.
No. I will flee no more.
Vafail. For those who remain, death should never take precedence over life. Pay your last respects to your friend. Then we must hold counsel.
Teachings always, and the sacrifice you made.
Ok. Eh bien, nous allons nous arrêter là. J'espère que cette vidéo vous aura plu. N'hésitez pas à laisser un commentaire et un j'aime. Et surtout, vous abonner à la chaîne. Et à la prochaine TV HD. Passez une bonne journée, une bonne soirée. Et vive les jeux vidéo.